Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us go through operations in Java guys. So basically we are having different operators in Java. So few of the basic operations are assignment operator. Operators guys, or not, sorry, not operations, operators. Assignment operator, which is nothing but we'll be assigning a value to another variable. So x equal to 9, so 9 will be stored in x like that. Arithmetic operations is nothing but addition, subtraction, multiplication, division and module. Fine. Increment r and decrement r are nothing but a plus plus a minus minus, which are nothing but post, and plus plus a and minus minus b, pre. This is pre-increment, pre-decrement, post-increment, post-decrement. Fine. Okay. Conditional operator or ternary operator, which is nothing but the first statement. If it is true, it executes the middle part. If it is false, it executes the end part. Fine. So we'll be representing some condition, question mark, statement, colon, statement. Fine. Okay. So relational operators are nothing but less than, greater than, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to, double equal to, not equal to. Fine. Okay. Logical operations are nothing but AND operation and OR operation. Bitwise operations are nothing but we'll be using only single AND, that is nothing but bitwise AND, single OR, bitwise OR, and CAP, which is nothing but bitwise XOR. So shifting operations, double less than, double greater than, and triple greater than. So these are the few shifting operations. So basically for expressions, internally Java returns type calculating formula is maximum int first operand type comma second operand type. So in this format it is going to use the operands guys. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea on different operands in Java guys. So in the next tutorial we'll be going through different control statements in Java. Thank you. Thanks for watching.